Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Simran. So today I'll be sharing with you the products that contain niacinamide. So these are not the dedicated niacinamide serum. These are actually either essences or toners or moisturizer that have niacinamide in them. So yeah, let's go through these products. And they are not in any order of preference or in any order of ranking. They are just randomly placed into my video. So yeah, let's go through these products. Cosrx ABC Daily Toner. It has kiwi fruit extract as the first ingredient, which is the main source of vitamin C into this bottle. It has 2% niacinamide. It will suit all skin types. It has watery consistency and absorbs very quickly into the skin and helps in achieving that glowy skin complexion. It is the Acrophy Moisturizer. It is for oily, acne-prone skin. It has creamy consistency, but I would suggest to use this during winter season rather than in summers. As in summer, this has cost me sweat, but it is very reasonable and good quality moisturizer for winters. Then is this Fermented Complex 94 Boosting Essence. It has goodness of fermented ingredients and it has 3% niacinamide. And this is very good if you have dry skin, if you have rough skin texture, then this will help in increasing the texture of the skin. It has rice ferment and it gives that glowy and very good complexion skin. So yeah, this is one of my favorite product and this is going to be my all-time favorite product. So then next is the Puruto Galactoniacin 97 Power Boosting Essence. It has 5% niacinamide and the major ingredient in it is galactomyces ferment, which is good for brightening the skin, for anti-aging and for many other benefits. So yeah, this is also a good product and has again watery consistency, absorbs quickly and is good for all skin types. And then I have this Bioderma Aderderm cream. It also has niacinamide, but the concentration of niacinamide is very low as it is very at the bottom of the ingredient list. And it is good for people with dry skin or people with oily skin during winter season, as it is quite heavy moisturizer. And then I have this Cipla XLR moisturizer for oily acne prone skin. It also has niacinamide. In fact, niacinamide is the second ingredient into the ingredient list, but this moisturizer has caused a bit of a problem to many people, as I learned when I have gone through the comment section. So I would recommend this to use during winter season rather than during summer season. And yeah, that's it guys. I hope you like this video, you enjoy my channel. Don't forget to click like and subscribe to watch more such videos. Okay, bye.